Hello everyone, so in this video we'll do a brief overview of how to make this log for us. Pretty simple, really complicated. I'll show you how I did the model and then do the shading. Go into edit mode, I'll show you what the vertices, solid mode, so easier to see. Yeah, so it looks like this. It make all these indents here so I can make it look like it's broken off. Try to make it as random as possible. So I guess in order to get to this point, I start out with a cylinder. And rotate them at 90 degrees. Y. And then scale it down a bit. And scale it on the X. Here. Then what I did was to make it hollow. I used the inset. The two cells. And then delete the faces. We have this. And over here, it's back to edge mode. Over here, it's hollow. Fill this. We just fill it. And I just filled the whole thing. I don't know if there's a better way to do this, but this is how I did it. And then from here, I started making these indents. Basically taking this and just moving it in. On the X. And I've added some more loop cuts here, like here, to make it, but all these are not the same length, just to get some more here or here, get the same thing. Exactly, moved in it. Sometimes a little bit more or less depending on where it is. I just did the same thing for the other side. This. Or like that. Then for this part, I made loop cuts here, so well, obviously I did these loop cuts first, which is kind of different, but that's okay. And from here, I took this and just extruded it up. This. And basically just grabbed it here and kind of make a bit more loop cuts here. And use proportional editing to make the shape. That's basically the gist of it. How I did it. Brief overview of the modeling. Alright, the model. Go into the shading. I got this shading. So, what I got here. I used three types of textures. I used a noise texture, Voronoi texture, and the Musgrave. And just kind of tweaked the values a bit, each one, and putting color ramps in to get the color. And then just basically mix them all in the output. The Musgrave, this one is that. When I had a little bit more detail in the back, and the noise texture, when I mix all this, mix looks like the wooden cracks on the wood. Kind of simple, wasn't that? Crazy. It's not really supposed to be realistic. And then I added this, but I didn't use it, but what I could have done is use this to control the noise and the Voronoi from coordinates. But yeah, I was fine with this. I didn't really use it. Color ramps, I just made the colors here. This can make it darker. Just mixed it in. And yeah, just outputted the you also tweaked out the colors. Manageable. And that's pretty much it. Alright, that's how I made that's the shading and the modeling for this log. Alright, so that's it for this video, and then see you guys next time then.